All right, so we start. All right, so that is break 35-49, second half. The master keys that we started yesterday. So yesterday we had two first half. Now we're going to have two second half. So this one is case 82. So case 82 is our enter is 82. So let's do this. Good luck, everybody. Probably some nice sits in black. All right, so we start with a base card number 229, Colorado Avalanche. Joel Sakic. Joel Sakic for Colorado. Next, we got rookie trademark relics, Flyers, Provorov. Flyers jersey. Next, we've got rookie trademark autograph relics, 35 out of 40. So autograph jersey, New Jersey Devils, Pavel Zeka. 35 out of 40. Nice hit for the New Jersey Devils. Next, we got a cup coronation. Number 1 out of 99 for the LA Kings, Anze Kopitar. Nice hit for LA. And our last hit is a Black Lustrous Rookies out of 299 Columbus Blue Jackets, Olivier Bjorkstrand.
Bjorkstrand.
299 Rookie Columbus. So that was our first box.
Let's do box number 2.
Second box. Take that. We just had a book though. Alright, so we start with base 299, Buffalo Sabres, Jack Eichel.
Jack Eichel for Buffalo.
Next, we got a rookie autograph, Buffalo Sabres, Hutchin Fashion.
Hutchin Fashion for Buffalo.
We've got a black ball for the Montreal Canadiens, Alex Galchenyuk.
Black all for the Canadians.
Last two hits one yet. We got a Lustrous Ink out of 175. Nashville Predators, Roman Josi.
Nice hit for Nashville of Roman Josi.
And the last hit is a booklet. That's a numbered booklet. What do we have? We get a Fresh Gear Rookie Booklets. 2 out of 25.
What do we have?
We've got Ottawa Senators, Thomas Chabot.
Thomas Chabot. Have 25 Fresh Gear Rookie Booklets. Nice hit for Ottawa. All
right, so that was our second box. Third box. Alright, so we start with a base 299, Winnipeg Jets.
Mark Scheifele for the Jets.
Next, we've got a black hole jersey, Calgary Flames, Brent Elliott
for Calgary.
We've got a rookie trademark relics, Carolina Hurricanes, Sebastian Aho.
Sebastian Aho for Carolina rookie jersey.
Alright, last two hits. What do we hit? I'll look at that one. We've got a base set, Lustrous Rookie Signatures out of 299, Detroit Red Wings, Anthony Mata. And our last hit. We've got famous person in our last.
We get Illustrious Ink out of 125 for the Panthers, Roberto Luongo. So nice black Lustrous Ink of Luongo for the Florida Panthers. So that was the third box. Two boxes left. Box number four. That feels weird. That doesn't feel good, eh? Oh, yeah. Alright, so we start with the base number 299, Montreal Canadiens, Chris Chelios. Canadiens, Chris Chelios, 299. Next, what do we have? We get a rookie 300 relics, Coyotes, Dunstrom. Dunstrom for the Coyotes. Next, we've got a Obsidian Signatures combo, so dual autograph. For Chicago, Jonathan Toews and Patrick Kane. Look at that nice dual autograph. Kane and Toews. You like it?
Number what?
Not numbered.
Not numbered?
Thanks. Next, we've got a Black Lustrous Ink out of 175. 87 out of 175. Winnipeg Jets, Nikolai Ehlers. Winnipeg Jets, Nikolai Ehlers. Special, please.
What?
Careful.
What are you doing?
Careful.
What?
Jets, Nikolai Ehlers. And our last hit, we get a Black Lustrous Rookie autograph number to 299 Coyotes, Christian Dvorak. You're now famous. Christian Dvorak for the Coyotes.
Why he's all famous?
Last box.
Of course. Good.
Smoking cigarettes. Alright, so last guy, guys. What do we have? Starting with a base, number 299. New York Rangers, Matt Zuccarello. Zuccarello of 299 for the Rangers?
Please.
Next, we got a rookie trademark relics for the Edmonton Oilers, Jesse Puljujärvi. We got a rookie trademark relics, Calgary Flames, Matthew Tkachuk.
Surprise.
Right, last two hits. What do we have? That's a nice one. Obsidian Signatures, Colorado Avalanche, Joel Sakic. Nice for Colorado. Nice one, right? Is that Joel Sakic? You know Joel Sakic?
Yeah, one of my good friends. We used to party together.
Alright, and we've got a Black Lustrous Ink, number 299, San Jose Sharks, Kevin Labba. Kevin Labba, 81 out of 99, San Jose Sharks, dual jersey autograph. Alright, so that was break 35, 49. I will be posting break 35, 50. So that's the second part of the master case we started yesterday. I'll be posting that one in 15 minutes. Thanks.